information, not a job.
Well, now I got both.
Isn't that a little conflict of interest?
Actually, it's compounded interest. That check would choke a horse.
How can you be selling?